got flown from one side of this galaxy to the other, seen a lot of strange stuff, but I've never seen anything to make me believe there's one all-powerful force controlling everything. There's no mystical energy field controls my destiny. It's all a lot of simple tricks and nonsense.
I suggest you try it again, Luke. This time, let go of your consciousness.
And act on instinct.
The blast shield down, I can't even see. How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust.